It's so crazy that I live next to places like this.
Chick, I call it Lola. She feel like the ocean. Plus she good at charming cobras. I feel like I'm chosen, but she ain't.
Welcome to the vlog today. Just a regular summer day. And then tomorrow I start summer classes that begin at 7:30 in the morning and go till 12:30, and then I work from 1 to 5. So I'll be doing that for about 3 weeks, which will be, you know, be a grind, but it's gotta be done, you know. The rest of the summer is gonna be one of the best summers I've ever had, if not the best summer, hopefully. Talk to you guys about that more later at a later vlog. But today I wanted to take advantage of the beautiful day and the beautiful weather, so that's what I'm gonna do. But as usual, I need something to start my trip, so this is frozen. Only one, no. Got the chicken. What in the world? Are you? Call it Katia. Alright, so I just got here and I've really got to pee. Whew, thought I just locked my keys in my car, but I didn't. They're in my backpack. I'm at Fall Creek Falls. It's a place that I was with Abby and a couple friends, one of the first vlogs that I made. Except when we came, it was the end of January and everything was frozen here. So I thought I'd come back and check it out in better weather. Heading down now. That looks sketchy. I wonder how many bears live in there. The sun goes down, the stars come out, and all that counts is here and now. My universe will never be the same. I'm glad you came. You know, I do things like this quite often. I go on hikes quite a bit. I like being outside, like seeing beautiful things like this waterfall. But now comes the worst part, my least favorite, the part that I don't like, and that is climbing up steps or climbing back up to where you came from. In this case, it isn't as brutal as some of my other adventures, but I hate climbing steps. I hate steps. Guess I'm working off that frozen yogurt I ate. Could probably get another one after this. That seems fair. Get behind me, Satan. I'm back at the car now. I think I'm just gonna wing it. Just go try to find some other pretty things here because I know there are a lot of them. Last time I was here, I only got to see that really. Didn't have a lot of time, but I still have some time to kill before I really need to be back. Don't have much going on today, so I'm gonna go explore a little bit. I just pulled off the road because I thought that that might be pretty going down there. Complete waste of time. Went all the way down the trail. Everything was covered by bushes. But on my way back to the car, I was just like, wow, my car is beautiful. That's Colt. Vlog, meet Colt. I don't think you've been formally introduced. I am saying Colt, C-O-L-T, like the baby horse, not the extreme version of. Back out of the car, found something that looks like it could be promising. I'm glad you came. A little sketch. Got bad news though. It is starting to sprinkle a little bit. And I do like sprinkles on my ice cream, but not on my camera. So I've got good news and I've got bad news. Bad news was it started pouring raining, started pouring down rain. My camera was getting wet. I freaked out. I jumped in my car. I drove away from Fall Creek Falls. The good news is it's dinner time. So before I eat dinner, I just wanted to talk about this random thing that came up in conversation yesterday with one of my friends. We were talking, he asked me where I have my most creative thoughts or my best ideas, like the actual location that I have them in, like is it in my room or is it at work or at school? Or he asked me that and I kind of just answered without really thinking about it. But now I've had some time to think about it. I realized that I have my best ideas in the morning when I'm in the shower, just scrub-a-dubbing. That's where I thought that I wanted to start vlogging. That's when I wrote a song once while I was showering. I just started singing this. That's so weird, but that is like, I don't know, early mornings, my mind is sharp, and the shower, and I just can think then, so I don't know. But his creative thinking space was totally different, so I just thought it was interesting. So I wanted to hear what you guys, where you guys have your best ideas. Leave that in the comments if you want to. That's it for today. And all that counts is here and now. When you go there 10 times, your 11th one is free. This is my 11th one.